Oh, ahead, Jamal Charles, past the keeper, still alive, and a hat trick.